the turn of a mile. My curiosity running wild. Cruising and playing the radio. With no particular place to go. Riding along in my automobile. I was anxious to tell her the way I feel. So I told her softly and sincere. And she leaned and whispered in my ear. With no particular place to go.
Jeez, I thought you was gonna be a no-show.
Hey, Vito, you wanna drive? I had a couple of drinks already.
So, you tell him where we're headed, Joey?
Nope. All he knows is that it's a surprise.
he's gonna love it.
I fucking hope so. Unless he got into the, funny business in the can.
Hey, what are you two talking about?
Don't worry about it. You'll see.
Hey, come on. We might as well tell him now.
All right. Let's go, Vito.
Hey, you know, it would help if you told me where we're going.
Head to Oyster Bay.
Okay, so Vito, what was the one thing you missed the most when you was in the camp?
Freedom.
Yeah, well, but besides that...
Now, you know, booze, broads, baseball, everything.
Now you're getting closer.
What are you guys, taking me to a baseball game?
No, we're taking you to the classiest cat house in the city, Vito.
Cat house, huh? Wow.
Whoa, you don't sound too excited, Vito. Come on, don't tell me you don't want to have some fun after all that time.
Hey, don't worry, Vito. These girls are real professionals. If you forgot how to do it, they'll get you back in shape in no time.
If we're gonna have a ball. Oh, hey, remind me not to drink too much. There's something I gotta take care of later.
What's more important than pussy and booze?
You know how it is. Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. Hey, Vito, come on, step on it, eh? So I talked to Leo Galanti about you, Vito. He said you were a real stand.
Hey, where the hell is my car? Somebody stole it! Hey, call the fucking cops, man. You're staring at it, you lush. Huh? Oh, yeah, good. Hey, where's my keys? Vito's gonna drive. He's the least fucked up out of all us. Yeah. Next time for us, Joe. More pussy, less poos. So, how'd you like the place, Vito?
A lot better than playing I just Zeech in the shower, man.
Oh. What the hell's that stink? Eddie, you puke?
What? I wouldn't puke in my own car.
What the hell is that smell then?
Oh, yeah, I'm smelling it too.
Must be Frankie Potts.
Come on, that asshole puked in your car?
Nah, he's in a truck.
What?
What?
Hey, it's all your fault, Joey. I told you I had some fucking business to take care of, and you went and got me drunk.
Hey, since when does business to take care of mean dead guy in the trunk?
In pursuit of a hit-and-run driver.
Hey, whoa. Hey, calm down, V.
Roger that.
I expect. We'll figure something out. What's to figure? All we gotta do is bury the stiff. I already got a spot picked out, up by the old observatory.
You got a shovel?
Sure, it's in the trunk. And the hole is already dug. All we need to do is check in and count your money.
All right, where's this hole?
Yeah, a little ways outside of town, there's a path in the forest to a small clearing. That's where the hole is. Hurry it up, will ya? God, I need some fresh air. The stench back here is fucking killer.
His car.
Yeah, but that smell, plus the other smell. The only way it could get worse now is if he craps himself.
Vito, go pop the trunk.
Is that a joke? That's great. That's just great. Yeah.
Turn to me. say you're mine, turn to me. Please come back, Bella Sophia.
This is the best part of the day.
Hey, come on, Vito. You know this song, right? Yeah, let's go. Here we go. Oh, shit. I don't know the fucking Italian words. Ah, fuck. Where's my motto?
Solo tu, solo tu, solo tu.
Soon be providing the electricity that powers your home. They say that this new atomic energy will be a safe and inexpensive.
Sorry, Vito.
What the fuck?
Hey, Vito, rise and shine!
Jesus!
Who the hell was that? Guy's got a voice like Woody fucking Woodpecker.
That was Marty. Remember the little kid used to live down the street from me? I had to pick up the truck here, so he gave me a lift.
What's going on with the truck?
It's gonna make us some nice cash. Hop in. I'll explain on the way. You drive.